So before we begin, I just want you to ignore the little bar thing at the bottom because the only way to make it disappear is to buy premium, and obviously I don't want to do that. Anyways, on to the video.